Hi, welcome to Data Explorer's video update for Friday the 20th of November. My name is Ruby McCormack. First, let's take a look at the market overview. The Desley Global 50, which tracks the change in short interest for the 50 largest global companies, fell by 1%. The UK, Europe and Japan all rose by 1%. Asia fell by 6% and the US fell by 5%. Markets continue to follow this week's pessimistic trends. Commodities held relatively steady with marginal falls, including a small drop in gold. Oil continues to hold just under $80 a barrel. Now look at upcoming earnings, economic announcements and stocks of interest. Today in the US, we expect earnings announcements from America's Car-Mart and Taylor Stores, D.R. Horton and Hibbett Sports. The short base for America's Car-Mart has been falling and currently stands at 7%. And Taylor Stores has seen a recent fall in its short base to 10%. And the short base for D.R. Horton has seen some activity and stands at 8%. And finally, Hibbett Sports has seen a fall in its short base to 28%. In Europe, we expect earnings announcements from Dassault Aviation, St. Ives, Sporttech, and Victoria Oil and Gas. A stock of interest is Cadbury, which has seen a jump in its short base to over 3%. Ladbrokes has seen an increase in their short base to 8% following the completion of their offshore move. William Hill has also seen a rise in their short base to 6%. We don't anticipate any economic or earnings announcements from Asia today. That's the news for today. For more information, please go to our website at www.dataexplorers.com. For detailed short base information on some of the stocks mentioned here today, or for any other stocks which have seen unusual shorting activity, please subscribe to our daily reports and research service at www.dataexplorers.com/e-mail. Thanks for listening and have a great day.